Hello Internet, this is Flink. Today I want to show you how to use custom blocks, not create them, just use them. And there's actually two ways I know of. And the first one is pretty cool because you don't even have to leave the game. You have probably seen some custom blocks in the Track of the Day tracks, and if you like one of those, you can go to Escape, Advanced Options, and save the map. After that, you can go to Create, Edit Maps, and look in Downloaded for the map you downloaded. In my case, it was Handpan Stadium, a map with a lot of Japanese-style houses and bridges. And if the map isn't protected by a password, you can go and edit it. And as you can see, this map uses a lot of custom blocks. And if you only need those in this map, you can go to the picker tool, to the copy paste tool, select everything, cut it, takes a while. Let's get rid of that. And now you have an empty arena to build your map in, plus all the custom blocks that this map used. Ooh. Cool. So this is the easiest way, but of course it has some limitations. If there are some custom blocks you want to use which were not used in this map, they are not available. So how do you get new custom blocks into here? Let's look at that. First of all, you can create custom blocks all by yourself or in the custom block editor in Trackmania itself. Or the easiest way, you can go to item.exchange and look for some cool custom blocks you want to use. So, for example, the Trackmania 2 bumper. Someone has made that to use in the new Trackmania game. I've downloaded it. Click on download, obviously. Okay, so put them in Trackmania 2020 Blocks Stadium. Extract them. You could make another folder. Be more organized. Don't need those. Stadium. So we have bumpers now and some magnetic blocks. Okay, so apparently you have to restart the game for the blocks, the new blocks to be found. I just did that. Hopefully it worked now. Item mode. Custom. Aha! There they are. Now I have a folder with magnetic blocks. Quite a bunch of them. And bumpers. Let's try them out. Okay, I found it's a bit harder to place these since they are under items and not under blocks. So putting some reference blocks behind them works fine. Let's check if these bumpers work. Oink. Cool. The other one is less powerful. Yes. And the magnetic blocks. Yeah, I imagine you can build a lot of cool things with these. Very cool. So that's how you can use custom blocks, download them on item.exchange, or find a map that uses custom blocks and make it your own. And that's it. Someone please build some cool maps with these bumpers. I think they're really fun. If you need some help with loop camera changes or the basics of the game, check my other videos. Thank you. Goodbye.